फरदीन खान, ऑफ कोर्स यू नो हिम राइट। अगर आपको याद नहीं है तो आप गूगल कर सकते हैं कि फरदीन खान कौन है। फरदीन एक बार फिर लाइमलाइट में है, नो नो नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ एनी ऑफ हिज फिल्म, बिकॉज ऑफ हिज रीसेंट पिक्चर्स जिसमें वो बिल्कुल भी पहचान में नहीं आ रहे हैं। इंटरनेट में फरदीन के इस लुक का बहुत मजाक उड़ाया गया एंड फरदीन को मिर्ची लग गई। फरदीन ने एक लंबा चौड़ा लेटर लिखा टू द ट्रोलर्स। वेल, इसमें काफी सारे स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स भी हैं। हैव अ लुक। डियर ऑल, नॉट अशेम्ड नीदर शेम्ड, नॉट ऑफेंडेड नॉट डिप्रेस्ड, नॉट ब्लाइंड ईदर, एम आई हैप्पी, एम्पैथेटिकली इन फैक्ट लिविंग द हैप्पीएस्ट चैप्टर दस फॉर विद LBS टू शो फॉर इट। Happy to have been the weekend's entertainment for all you trollers. If you have had enough fun, please take the time to look at your own reflection. If trolling is what makes you feel better about yourself, you have to seriously think about your future prospects. Best wishes. For those of you who spoke against mindless trolling, please raise your voices. The worldwide behavioral pattern on the internet is disturbing, even though I believe in absolutely free speech and opinions. Being a realist, I will caution that all we can hope to achieve by speaking out is that the next time a person trolls purely for their own amusement, he or she pauses to consider their own moral and ethical code. I also want them to honestly answer to themselves a very relevant question: would they still feel empowered to troll if the anonymity offered by social media platforms on the internet did not exist? I have no doubt that 99% would not have the guts to. It proves that they are nothing more than a bunch of cowards. I hope they think about that the next time. Enough said for now. I'm sure you all had a few laughs at my expense too. I must confess, I did too. There's a saying, blessed is he who can laugh at himself, for he shall never cease to be amused. More importantly, I believe the right to laugh at another is earned by having the courage to laugh at yourself. Besides, life is too short and would make our existence unbearably dull and serious if we didn't. Lastly, to all my dearest fans and well-wishers, your sensitivity, kindness and love expressed through your posts and tweets were most touching. I can't thank you enough, but it was unnecessary as I'm sure you are equally shocked and disappointed. I just want you all to know that after a very long time, I am in a great space in my life. All I ask is for you to be happy for me and expect not to be disappointed for long. As always, my best wishes are with you and the people you love. Lots of love, Fardeen. Do you have anything to say? I do. Dear Fardeen, just chill and lose a little bit of weight because we want our celebrities to look good. Hai na? You guys take care and do not forget to like and subscribe my video.